More than 50 people have been killed in two separate bomb attacks in Pakistan. It's believed both blasts targeted worshippers celebrating the birthday of the Prophet Muhammad. According to officials, the first attack was a suicide bombing near a mosque in Mastung. At least 53 people were killed and dozens more injured. The second blast happened in the city of Peshwar and led to a mosque collapsing. Up to 40 people are said to be trapped in the rubble.